flapjack feed. We've had folks here starting at 4 a.m. setting up a whole host of volunteers, getting things organized. We have food, great food by a local chef who happens to be Basque because we're here on the Basque block. We have music, we have people making donations, families, business people downtown, just the whole community coming together.
I start working at 2 o'clock in the morning, you know, because at 7 o'clock in the morning I have already 1,500 people. So I start at 2 and my people start coming about 3 and start, you know, doing all the prep and ready to go.
This is an awesome community celebration, a way for our community to come together to celebrate what it means to live in the Treasure Valley, to be in Boise, start the school year off right, and raise some money for United Way, and to kick off our community's campaigns. And this is a great way to get started, inform people, and hopefully raise a lot of money for kids and families. There's a lot of great things going on in the community, but there's also a lot of need, and I really hope that people will find a way to stretch themselves a little bit when they think about their giving this year.